What is up, everyone? Meg here. I am on my way to Boone, North Carolina. I just left Franklin. That was a solid 10 days at the Gooder Grove. That was fun. We did a lot of good. Met a lot of cool people, too. So that was wicked fun. And now I'm going to meet Smoke to do a night hike for the full moon. So I'm pretty excited. Really looking forward to it. And from there, we'll see. Full moons are sacred to me. That's what I told Zen when I left. Like, I gotta go this weekend. It's a full moon. It's just part of who I am. So I couldn't think of anybody I'd rather go and hike this vortex with than Smoke. So we're gonna have a good time. I'm gonna be passing through Asheville here, which I gotta get to Asheville maybe like in a day or so. And I know I'll be in Hot Springs for the weekend, but I'm not sure yet how the week is gonna go. I've kind of stopped trying to make the plan. Because if y'all have been following my channel for a while, it's like, I think I figure something out and then everything changes anyway. So, you know, that's part of the journey. That's why I have been filming this way for so long, to like realize when I recognize these patterns. Anyway, it was a great time at the Gooder Grove. Onward and upward. I'll be back there again soon. I know it. Zen doesn't know yet, but I traded him ukuleles. Because he kept trying to take the bigger one anyway, and I like the smaller one for hiking, the Alvarez, so I just took it. And he didn't know the difference half the time, so whatever. Sorry, Zen. Not sorry. But thank you for everything. Thank you, everyone, who I met, too. And I got some awesome new stuff in here. People were giving me gifts the past few days, just really blessing me a lot. And I'm just feeling really grateful and thankful in this moment. And I know I need to get this dash cam going so I don't have to hold this anymore, especially through these crazy mountains. And I want to get the 360 cam back because that footage was really cool, but my camera broke, so I got to get a new one. But anyway, y'all, my arm's getting tired. I'll be probably checking in from Boone later. But peace and love. Talk to you when I talk to you.